Hi everyone, we're back. I'm Alona.
I'm Sana.
And today we wanted to share a story with you about one of our caregivers. We strongly believe that caregivers make all the difference in the lives of our clients. So we just wanted to take a minute and tell you a story about how going above and beyond is something that our caregivers do on a regular basis.
All right, so I'm obviously going to change the names of both the caregiver and the client, but this story is about Robert is the client and Debbie is the caregiver. And it's something so little, but it made such a difference in Robert's life. So Robert was, his caregiver told him a couple days before Super Bowl Sunday, she was going to be there for that shift. She said, I'm going to bring a bunch of snacks. We're going to have a little party and it's going to be so much fun and let's watch the game together. Great. He was totally excited. Told Debbie all about how this caregiver was going to bring him snacks and they were going to watch the game. Fast forward a couple days and the original caregiver had to call off. So we called Debbie at the last minute on a Sunday, on Super Bowl Sunday. And not only did she go in, but which isn't the special part, she went out of her way and on her own dime went and bought him snacks and sweets and treats and pop and still threw him that party because she didn't want him to be disappointed that he wasn't going to have his party. So that's really something that stuck with us because that caregiver, A, did not have to cover, let alone go and buy those snacks. And the fact that she even remembered that he was so excited for this party and she did it on her own time and on her own dime. So that's just one story we have for you. We'll have plenty more because of our amazing caregivers, but we'll see you next time.
All right. Thank you guys.
Bye.